first time I ever had my heart broken was at this boardwalk. I was 13. Conrad asked me to go. Just us. It was everything I'd been waiting for. The moment. I thought he'd asked because he wanted to hang out with me. But he'd come to the boardwalk to see her.
They haven't changed these prizes in years.
Andrew said this is the best prize they have.
A junior mint.
I thought you might like it.
He didn't know my heart was breaking.
How about now?
She waits and takes her time, cause little Miss Sunshine always thinks it's gonna rain.
Yeah, that's cause you're cold-hearted.
When Emma falls in love, I know
for everyone else, maybe.
That boy will never be the same.
Not for you.
Why does he still have this pull on me?
You can't put down.
I want to memorize it all.
Well, I'll take the giraffe.
Because
all right.
You never know the last time you'll see a place, a person.
And all the bad boys would be good boys.
Well, I don't know about you, Bella, but I think it might be time to shoot your shot.
Oh, you're on.
You know, every time I think of him, I still get this, like, pain in my chest.
Eventually, you're gonna have to let him go.
Yeah, I just wish I knew how. Doesn't he know, for him?
Belly weight.
I would have traveled endlessly around those curves. He made it so hard not to love him.
Belly weight.
When he was sweet like this, I remembered why I did.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
Used to love him.
Okay, look, not that I want you two to start things up again. But
what?
I just noticed there was a vibe.
Emma met a boy with eyes like a man. Turns out her heart fits right in the palm of his hand.
It's just an observation, man.
Now he'll be her shelter when it rains.
I appreciate your observation.
This whole world's about to change.
This was always yours.
Going down. Oh. Watch your back.
No matter what happens.
Like if Cleopatra grew up in a small town.
We'll still be infinite.
There's only a